I see the cracks here.
Yeah, that come out of the grader when he graded it.
Where's it come from? And I see some more here. I must shake more. So now is the question, why we have broken kernels here underneath? What was wrong? I can't tell you where they come from. You know that? We spoke a lot of time about it. Feeder chain setting and what else? The return is the reason. The return can make the sprouts also. And the feeder chain is the most green spot to break them in canola. See that?